We have some breaking news to tell you about from overnight. The Coast Guard rescued a boat full of people after it crashed into a breakwall on Lake Erie. This happened right around 12:45 this morning near the East 9th Street Pier. Our overnight news tracker got this video of the Coast Guard out there towing the damaged boat back to shore. We called the Coast Guard and they told us that five people were on the boat and that nobody was hurt.